Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will learn this exercise. Basically we will learn how to create tangent lines in AutoCAD. I am using AutoCAD 2018, and if you are using a below version of AutoCAD or a future version of AutoCAD, you can still follow this tutorial. Okay, so let's make this simple drawing, and let's use the pen tool, and I will drag this drawing to, let's say, here. Okay, I will start with the line, and this ortho command is on. Basically it will create it will help you to create straight lines, and I will make one line having dimensions 6 units. Okay, this is the pitch. Now I will select the circle command, center with radius. I will select this point, and I will make a radius of 0.5. similarly here as well, 0.5. okay, now I will make a center with diameter of 0.5. so these are different things. You can use mirror command as well. Okay, now I will make a circle right at the center having diameter 3 units. And also I will make a circle having radius 2 units. Okay, now the most important part of this tutorial, which is how to create tangent lines. I will select this line, and I will not select this circle or this circle. I will just write TAN, and I will select this circle. Okay, you can see this tangency symbol, and I will not select this circle as well. I will write TAN again, and I will pick this one. Now you can see that this line is tangent to this circle and this circle. We will do this exercise 4 times here, so that you can learn this command or this trick in AutoCAD. I'll go to line tool again, and I will write TAN, and I will select this circle, and then I will write TAN again, and I will select this circle. Okay, similarly I will go to line tool again, and I will write TAN. I will select this circle, and then I will write TAN again, and I will select this circle. Similarly, one last time I will go to this line tool again, and I will write TAN. I will select this smaller circle, and I will write TAN again, and I will select this one, this bigger circle. Okay, now you can see that we have 4 tangent lines. Now we will use some trim command to delete the unnecessary portion. So I will write TRIM in the command line. I will select all these. Okay, I will press enter, and now I will delete this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, and these. Okay, I will delete this line as well. Now I will apply center line symbol. So let's go to here, annotate, and I will select this one, center mark. I will apply one center mark here, one center mark here, and then one center mark here. Now I will select this one, this one, and this one. I'll go to this tab, home, and I will change this layer to center line. Okay, now I will apply some dimensions. So let's change this layer to dimensions, and I will go to here, linear, and I will apply one dimension, let's say here, and okay, let's change this to dimensions. Okay, now I will change this dimension type from linear to radius. It is 0.5. I will press enter key again to reuse this command, and let's say this one is 2, and let's change this from radius to diameter, and let's say it is 0.5. It is 0.5, and it is 0.5, it is different. Okay, this is radius, this is basically R 0.5, and this is diameter 0.5. okay, so these are different. I will press enter key again to reuse this command, and it is 3. So that's how you can create these simple drawings in AutoCAD. I hope you like this tutorial, and if you have any question, any query, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.